Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Hello everyone, welcome to Software Simulation Laboratory. Today we are going to perform experiment number 4, titled Analysis of Bode plot of closed loop control system. So let us first understand what is a Bode plot. Bode plot is a graph of the transfer function of a linear time invariant system versus frequency. Usually it is a combination of Bode magnitude plot, which expresses the magnitude of frequency response, and a Bode phase plot expressing the frequency response and its phase shift. So now let us understand how to get the Bode plot using MATLAB. Go to file, new script, and we'll write a program over here. Okay, so now we are done with the writing of program part. So now let us understand the program. CLC clears command window. Clear all clears all the objects in MATLAB workspace. Close all closes all the figure windows. S1 equal to transfer for TF defines the transfer function and stores it in the variable S1. The first field over here indicates numerator, and the second field indicates denominator. 1 and 0.3 are the coefficients of S and S, or in S raised to 0 in the numerator. Likewise, this is for denominator. Subplot 2, 2, 1 divides the entire figure window into 4 parts, that is 2 rows and 2 columns, and 1 means we are accessing the first position of the figure. H1 equal to Bode plot S1. This command plots the subplot of the transfer function S1. Margin command stores the gain margin, phase crossover frequency, and gain crossover frequency, and returns the least value. Likewise, we have defined the 4 transfer functions S1, S2, S3, S4. So now let us see their Bode plots. As you can see, we get 4 Bode plots for 4 different transfer functions. Each Bode plot has a magnitude plot and a phase plot for corresponding transfer function. That's all for today. Thanks for watching.